Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense control. Seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elvis, 10 doors.
Oh crap, kill the turrets, kill the turrets!
Back, we need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
I don't know, she leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five and a turbo mansion.
Let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby. Shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! Perfect, she destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir, nothing. Everything's fine. Just one of the claptrap units tried to pressure kiss a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Ah, sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up. My bad.
We will speak again, John. There's Elvis.
That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock, messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Son of a paint! Hey, why the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station, and I want to save the universe.
You're stopping
this! The hell's that supposed to mean?
From that.
Oh,
What are these maniacs doing? We don't even have a real military up here. They're just murdering
workers. And us, if we don't move it.
Okay, well, got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
Not the moonshot cannon! Move in!
All guys wanted Jack dead. I had suspicions. Money, revenge. That said, whoever needed a reason out here.
Over there. Let's go.
This is kind of exciting.
Yeah, our story just began with us getting off a bus. This sounds all explosive and stuff.
Stop complimenting the...
Let's go! We can get the moonshot up there. Let me get the elevator. Damn it, somebody's jamming the elevator up there. I need to figure something out. All right, weird idea. Let me work the loading terminal.
Raising shield!
All right, you get to the moonshot cylinder, run it up. Watch your step, that'll be
a hell of a fall.
Roger. I'm in, Jack.
Hold on, I'm gonna spin the cylinder. Make it up there? Free up the elevator so I can join you. Hey man, is everything okay up there? Got wedged in tight. No big deal though, they can't feel pain. Just bash him out of there. Oh, these loaders bum me out. It's no wonder Dahl took us over so easily. I need more soldiers. Badasses, like you.
Someone's got to stay back and launch the pods manually. I'd suggest Athena, but I need you on Elpis. You're the only person that I can trust to save the space station.
Roger. I'll find a way to save Helios. You won't have died in vain, if you die.
All right, new plan. I'll stay behind. I need you down on the moon. You gotta find that jamming signal and shut it down. Otherwise, we'll never get control of the moon base and we can kiss that vault goodbye.
You're really staying? You'll likely die.
Now you saved my life a couple of times, I'm repaying the favor. Besides, I'm a hero, baby. Self-sacrifice is part of the job. Oh, good, a health machine. I had one put in here after a worker had an accident and lost his torso. Better heal up before your trip down to the moon. Might want to grab some ammo, too. Supplies over here. But we need to get a moonshot container up here. Normally, we load some supplies, but this time, you're the cargo.
Okay, this container ought to do the trick. Town on Elpis. I know someone there who can help you find that jamming signal. Differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Generators, you can get a breather.
Hey! Must find air!
Nearly there. It'd be impossible.
embarrassing if you died now. Everybody good? Nice to meet ya. I'm Janie Springs, junk dealer. Who are you?
I'm Athena.
Well, hello. So what are you doing here?
We need to get back to Helios Station, but we can't until we take down a jamming signal somewhere on this moon.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like that. You might want to get to Concordia, a little city run by a fella called the Merif. Got to be somebody there who can help you. You'll need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit. Head to these coordinates and clear the place out.
Damn grease on everything.